I'm Matthew Buzzy with PC Mag, and I'm here with MSI's more professional-focused laptops, the Prestige series. We have a 16-inch and a 13-inch. Now, these laptops are interesting in and of themselves. The 13 and 16-inch, two different sizes. They're nice, they're thin, they're really portable, especially the 13-inch. But what's really interesting is Intel's Core Ultra processors. They have the built-in NPU, which is Neural Processing Unit, in simple terms, AI. That's what everyone's calling it. Every vendor is going to have their own take on it and what that means for the built-in features and software options for you to choose from. In MSI's case, a lot of these features are going to be present in the MSI Center, which is the included software. This can juggle between what applications you have open, intelligently popping up a notice to tell you what sort of software settings and features and the component settings are, depending on what application you have open. So if you jump between Word, it'll set it to kind of a work setting. If you jump to Microsoft Teams or a similar communications app, it'll tune the settings and give you a little notice that it's changing the software settings and the components to tune to work you're doing at the time. It does this on the fly. It looks pretty good. It works really simply, and you can also manually tune those, add programs from one work set to the other so that you can get the settings you want when you open different applications. Now, when AI first launched on laptops, we saw a limited use. Microsoft Studio Effects was kind of one of the only applications and software sets that would take use of the AI built in on a hardware basis to the laptops. But Intel has mentioned now a range of different software that will actually make use of having onboard AI. These include Lightroom, Audacity, XSplit, OBS, GIMP, a bunch of others that people actually use to get work done. Now we'll sort of take use of the hardware AI, making it a lot more useful than maybe at launch where it was a pretty limited use case. As for the MSI Prestige laptops in particular, it actually starts at a pretty affordable $1,000 for the 13-inch, the $1,399 for the 16-inch. Those two will use Intel Arc graphics, which should be an improvement over past integrated graphics we've seen before. And there's also a boosted version of the 16-inch, the 16 Studio, which has dedicated discrete GPU included. If you really need extra power, that one will be $1,899. Check out more details on PCMag.com.